can't believe they strengthened the laws again. What's new? The palace is always doing that. I swear the queen takes pleasure in watching us squirm. Hey, hey, watch what you're saying. You never know who might be listening. Like, me! The new law's bothering you too, eh? Ha! Pretty soon laws will be nothing but a bad memory. How can you be so sure? Thought laws were everything in Evolus. True, but there's a way around everything, my boy. Hey, have you heard that rumor? You mean about Etzel Berbir? And his new anti-laws? I don't know why I've suddenly gained an accent. It's hard to believe that anyone could nullify a law. Yeah, but if you could, just imagine! Nullify a law? Precisely. And Etzel Berbir figured... I don't know fucking how to pronounce that. It looks some sort of French. Figured out how to do it? He certainly did, but if you want to meet him, forget it. He's a busy man with many admirers, shall we say. Sup, Etzel? You seem to know a lot about him. Fame has always fascinated me, you see? Ah, sorry. Have to run. I have an appointment to keep. That wasn't even a sentence. Ah, sorry, have to run. There was no subject. Anti-laws? Sure like to meet that Etzel guy.
Done.
Alright, let's go on a treasure hunt that we have here. Got a round shield, yay! No new items in the shop. Were there any skills? Got Last Haste for Mont Blanc, but I think he already has his counter, doesn't he? Fairly sure he does. Damage to MP is for Morpher, Blue Mage, and Gadget. Return fire rather than counter. Any skills for these? Nope. Just items. Alright, I guess... Check missions? Anything? Rumors. Nope, but I'll be getting some after I get some anti-laws. No missions! Alright, and this is where we decide to leave. So, broadswords and prayer. Wait, what the hell? Or is it the second time I go? Yeah, it is. Okay. Hey, that's the... You can't run forever, Etzel. Why don't you just turn yourself in quietly? If I slip up sometimes when I'm reading, the only reason that happens is because the text is huge on my screen. Like, even... Like, if I watch it back, it looks normal if I have it in a lower resolution, but I have it blown up on my screen, so it's kind of hard to tell what they're actually saying sometimes. No, I've never been good at sitting in one place for long. Ugh. I like the sound of the footsteps. You've overestimated your ability to escape this time, genius. Well, these things happen. Life wouldn't be any fun if you always won. But this game is fun, and I always win. Seize him! And feel free to break whatever you want. Just keep his head in one piece. Please take it easy on me. I'm a sensitive man, you know. That guy's Etzel? I have to save him. Must break laws! Well, there was never really a law against... Whatchamacallit? Destroying crystals. I'm gonna take a risk and not bring Godfrey along just because he has such high XP and I need my other characters to gain XP. He's Especially Sis. She is very much in need of XP. Oh! That's right. I had to go back so the laws are different. Rapiers. Got it. Take out this little fucker first. I just like the look of lightning in this game for some reason. It's really awesome. Look. Boom. I don't know. Maybe it's not as glorious to you guys as it is to me, but I really like the lightning in this game. So you were Etzo Berbier all along? I'm going to keep calling Berbier. Is it supposed to be French? Oh, well, I guess the Moogle's out of the bag. Who are these guys? Why are they after you? Just a little misunderstanding about a job. I asked for 100,000 gil and they call me a gouger. 100,000 gil? Yep, that's all it takes to make laws go away. Pretty cheap, really. Dot 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 dot. Just when I kick ass, you did. Whoopsies! Since this is the first time seeing the totem, I'm gonna let it play. Are you alright? I seem to be all here. Thanks for your help, eh? No, so he went from being French to... Oh yeah, French-Canadian. Okay. So the shopkeepers are black, and then the... So are the Numuas... Aren't, like, all of them French-Canadian? Where are my manners? I've not introduced myself. I'm Etzo Berbier, at your service. Yes, yes, I know who you are. I'm Ben. Had I more time, I'd love to thank you more properly. But as it is, I must be off. Someone else after you? Something like that. It's hard when everyone thinks of you as a genius. Yeah. Heard that the Numua called you an eccentric loony. Oh, that's Sid, isn't it? They only say that because they are jealous. This, too, is a burden we geniuses must bear. Etzo Berbier, I presume. The Judge Master himself. I'm honored. Huh? Mute's dad is the Judge Master? Might I ask you to come with me? I'd like to hear more about these anti-laws of yours. I must respectfully decline. Sorry, but judges rubbed me the wrong way. An advanced law. Ooh, spoilers. Ah! An advanced law! See, it wasn't that bad a spoiler. Only the Judge Master can use those. If I use any ability at all, it's the slammer for me. I'm practically shaking in my boots. I'm glad you're familiar with advanced laws. Saves me the trouble of explaining them to you. And I do so dislike violence. Etzel! I was hoping to avoid this. But I suppose a demonstration wouldn't hurt. Behold, the anti-law. Apparently they're also teleporters. You can stop you need an advanced law? Hmm. Maybe he's smarter than I thought. Back to the palace. Look at that flowing hair. It's so luscious. Etzel, was that an anti-law? Sure was. Nullified the Judge Master's law, allowing me to use whatever ability I wished. Wow, that's really something. Yes, you might say that I'm really something, but to receive a visit from the Judge Master... Etzel, are you sure you're not getting in over your head? No, no, no. It's they who have crossed the line, making all their laws without asking us what we think. Yeah, totally. Besides, annoying the judges with anti-laws is fun. I can agree. That reminds me. I should tell you about my store. Your store? You run a store? Something else that ends in store? For trading law cards, yes. It's still hush-hush. If there's a card you're looking for, drop on by. Sure thing. Thanks, Etzel. Niños. Isn't that actually like Tetzel? Not Etzel? R2 anti-law. 900 gil... Or 9,000 gil, 40 AP, cross helm, black quina. Quina. I don't know. Is that sis? I think it was. Level 9, skill level up. Smithing! Fuck you. Azenfield. Let's put Azenfield right here. Alright, it's in the right spot, I guess. Green Beret. Survival Vest. Alright, what are the laws here? Slow and ganging up, and that is the antlions. We can go. I can actually look at their names. Much feared, antlions often leave their sandy nests to hunt for food. Oh, cool. Let's go kill them. Put myself up here. Put my blink here. Cast and go right there. Chivo right next to him. Put you there. And Sis can go right here. Oh wait, she mastered a double shot, which means I need to give her the Cranquin? Oh, I forget what it is. It's the one that gives me Bezotoxico. It'll be fun once I'm an assassin using a bow. Oh, there's a guy way over here. Alright, so... Wait, what does Woodville do? Immobilize, okay. So then I have Confuse, Immobilize, Slow, and Silence. I think Confuse is the best out of all of them still. Guy's got a death wish. Wait, I forget what it was. Slow and ganging up. So that was just attacking him, which means that next attack is on you. Nope, not rush blitz. Not be down blitz. Thank you. And get blitzed. You guys are so bad at this. Honestly. All right, let's try to... Roxy. Hey! Dun 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 dun. Attack bolt sword you. Deal all the damages. People are yelling in the background for some reason. Slice. Damn it. A double shot. You get deaded. There we go. So he has 9 health. I think I can take that out with a fire sword. Yep. See ya. So that's them dead. And now I got Addle and Twinbow 2400. Okay, now Sis, you need the Crane Quill. Is that right? Bezotoxico? Yep. Good to go. New items? No, no new items. Check on the quests, though. More rumors about laws. Secret shop. The famed Etzo Berber has apparently opened a secret shop in the town of Kadon. The new shop reportedly caters to law card traders. Law cards. Thanks to Etzo, there's these cards out on the market now that can change the laws. Select law cards after engaging to see what you have. If there's a particular card you want, try trading with Etzo. White cards add new laws, black cards or anti-laws nullify laws, and the judges can't do a darn thing about it. It's really useful if I get missile, and then there's a mission where you have to do something. I don't know. Oh, I got a message. Okay, of course, whatever. That was just... I was trying to get them to, like, play this, because at one point we had talked about doing, like, a sort of Dungeons & Dragons thing with the different clan members, and Mondays had originally said that he wanted to be the game master for it, and it fell through, but what I decided was that this game, actually, since none of the other clan members have played it, it's one of the games that... I don't know why. I have no idea why they wouldn't have played it. Much just something that they weren't exposed to, I guess. But I wanted to play this, and then since I named the clan still Riviera, what we could do is each person plays a specific one. So then we have 6 people, and I would be sharing my screen through Skype while playing it with them and everything. So then they'd be like, I want to move here and do stuff like that. So it's essentially them making the decisions and us trying to work together as a clan. And I think realistically it would be a pretty good team building thing. Oops, I need to get missions. Come on out. Gives me an oblige. Oblige? Yeah. Fire rapier, ancient sword, 10 days requires the Dricky. Alright, we'll send you out. I want that sword. That's one of those swords that I remember not always getting when I used to play. So you need a dictionary. Oh, I forgot to read the other one. I forgot to read the description for Come On Out. My son is in the attic pretending to be a monster that doesn't like homework. Maybe showing him a dictionary would work. Something else that ends in work. Sahaya, mother of 3. I don't have a dictionary? Get a fountain pen and a gale sword requires 5 days. Nothing is more dear to me than my son, Lukel, yet he has never done well on tests. Won't someone tutor him? Mrs. Kalel. Wait, so her son's name is Kalel and her last name is Kalel? Hungry Ghost requires Dragon Bone, which I have. Cool. A hungry ghost hound is causing panic at the Earl Chad Monastery and raiding the pantry. Please put it to rest. Baldi, the head monk. Despite what you may think, he has a very luscious head of hair. Just like Sid. Alright, and then the Nubs Wood is 3 enemies. gives me knives. Rock turtles have been attacking travelers in the Nubs Wood. Use this shell out to get rid of them, please. Holuk the townsperson. And I guess Sis is going on... Nope, Sis is not going on that one. Somebody with high XP is going on that one, because Sis needs to get up her XP. So I'm going to go up here. 43 to 5, and education done. I got 3,600 gil, 30 AP, charm, chivalry, gale sword, and a fountain pen, which is a quest item. Skill level up, smithing? Nope, fuck you. New unit seeks clan membership. Gilbert, see ya. You dare block my path? How dare you? There we go. Come on out. Got 5,400 gil, 50 AP, oblige. I'm assuming that's how you... Ancient sword, fire, rapiers. Mastered Farfist. Smithing! Fuck you. It's not Tiffany, it's Tin Fanny. Metal Butt? 4,200 gil, 50 AP, Eldest Cup, Flame, Tongue, Ice, and Instruments. Mastered Wild Swing, so that's both of them done with their skills. And I didn't have Smithing up still, it's only at 4, and Seasair. Okay. Looks like a bunch of them refreshed. So, let's check real quick on the condition of all of yours. Oh wait, no, so it's... What don't you know? You know Rush, Beatdown, Blitz, Air Render, Farfist, Air Blast, and Backdraft. I think the only thing he has left to learn is... Wild Swing, correct? So if we take that off, then come over here, you should be able to use the Ogun Blade. Actually, wait, what does that do? It doesn't do anything, it's just a sword. Okay, now... Your abilities, you know, Rush, Wild Swing, Beat Down, Blitz, Fire Sword, Bolt Sword, Ice Sword. So, 4 skills, and then the swords. So if I had to check all of the swords. So there we go, 1 skill. Two skill. 3 skill. Sword, sword. 4 sword. Okay, so since I don't have anything for that, we can check the swords here. And if there's any of these that I don't own, then I'll need to use them. Which I don't, so I have 2 here, but they don't actually do anything. All they do is increase evade. So then since that's done, I guess we move on to these. Move on to the spears. Forget what Manga Cry does. Anyway, get this lance here. And then the Dragon Whisker, I guess, get later. So that's Templar. And I have the Defender as well, which I don't use Defender. So then Cassidy needs to learn that final skill, and he can become a paladin. And you are ready to change into a dragoon. There we go, give him a cross helm. Any better armor? Yep, diamonds, there we go. And screams in the background. We get jump. Gotta get jump. I would have assumed that a lance was two-handed, but apparently it's only one. And of course I need to pick abilities and go with my Spellblade tech. And I just want to check real quick where you are. Turbo MP, next one done. Okay. So he can go on that mission. Missions. Metal Hunt was only days. That's Adamantite, Flame Tongue, Shell. So send Cassidy on this one. Good to go. Oops. Chocobo Help is 5 days. We'll send Shiba on that one. Fashion World. Chocobo Skin, Magic Cotton. Oh yeah, this is one that I could do. Diary Dilemma is 2 battles. That's one I couldn't do. And Spirited Boy was... No, where was the... Oh, it was the... That... the place mission that I wanted to go on was the one that I hadn't set them on. Anyway, Diary Dilemma, that'll work just fine. I can send Godfrey out on that. Yeah, that'll be fine. Alright, so now I gotta waste 15 days. Ludi Pass is under attack, shit. I gotta get the 15 days and then head to Ludi Pass real quick. Smithing! Damn it! Viana the Archer, goodbye. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Metal Hunt back. 2,400, 30 AP, Flame Tongue, Adamantite. Mirror Mail! Yeah, forget what that teaches me, but I think that was actually a good item. It might not teach me anything. No, it doesn't teach me anything. But it's good armor, right? 36, 8, 40, and... 3, so it has higher resistance. Okay. How much longer is this going on for? 27 days. Wind bind. Oh crap. I had hoped they wouldn't go here, but they did anyway, so let's go ahead and kill them. So this will be the first battle that Godfrey is not partaking in, and then the second one will be after. And I've already started taking some pretty heavy damage. Fantastic. Law cards. Chivalry and Shell. Perfect. I don't have to worry about it. Actually, you know what? You can go fuck yourself. First time it missed. Damn it! Trip. Missed again? You're joking. Oh good, I've taken damage so much already. Alright, you know what? Screw it, just backdraft him. Kill him. Good. He's dead. One guy down. Everybody is damaged except for Mont Blanc. Alright, at least that struck. And nobody else can hit me. Don't you... You little whore. Okay, what am I doing here? I'm sitting back, and I'm gonna shoot this dick in the back. That's what I'm doing. Cunt. And... Wait, was Farfist a area? Yes, it was. So if I go right there, perfect. All right. So right. Nope, not move right there. Move right here. And Farfist, right? Nope. Right there. Douchebags. Hit him in the back with the lance. And then finish him off. Good. That's two down. Nobody dead yet. Ha! Ha! That did not work out in your favor, buddy boy. Not at all. I don't care about your berserk. You're gonna be dead before you can properly use it anyway. Attaboy, Cassidy. Wait, how far can I jump? Oops. Jump. Four spaces. Got it. Keep that in mind. We'll mobilize him. You know, it does so little damage that if the status effect doesn't take place, it was really kind of a waste. Shoot him practically point blank with a bow. And then stab him over a gap. Perfect. You're dead. Good. Now they stop being such assholes. I got a predator. Sweet. Could I buy that in the shop? I don't even remember. So I master Woodvale and Mog Attack. Whoops. So I'm looking for Mog Rush, Mog Lance, Mog Attack, Mog Aid, Mog Guard. So I have Mog Peak, Mog Attack, Mog Lance, and Mog Rush. Which means I need the Aid and the Guard. Okay. And then for my character, yeah, I could get the Predator, which slash Berserk. So it's pretty much worthless. And then Metal Veil, which is the kick. Oh, there it is. Alright, and then you need Mog Aid and Mog Guard, one of the two. Go slow that we can get it. There we go. Mog Aid, done. Alright, so then Wind and Bind. Let's go ahead and save real quick. Right. Help Ludia. So we gotta kill these guys. Oh, of course, there's crying going on now. I can only use four, okay. I guess this is sitting out of battle. Okay, so it's a 4v4. Two archers, a white mage, and a soldier. They could have tried to go for a bit more of a balance. I mean, having one guy who's capable of taking damage, and then the other three just being ones that sit back. He's got to tank four people. And he almost couldn't tank three. Can this kill him? No. Alright, then hit them. And he's healing himself. You guys really don't stand the Lightest chance. Dick. Alright, do I have anything that damages? Yes, I do. I have Wild Swing. Watch right here. Alright, hit one. Well, let's just get rid of your healer real quick. That's them out of the picture. And then we can Far Fist. And then once again send some magic up there. Alright, there's another death. 50% dead and one of your guys is really, really injured. This archer's gotta try and take on everything. Missed both of them, okay. I can accept that. It's respect. You are not going to survive very long. I want to see them dodge this. Little bitches. Chibo Master, jump! And Godfrey is back. Got a 3,000. Oh, I got 70 AP for that. Good job, Godfrey. Good for you. He mastered Turbo MP. Got a hard edge. And no skill. Oh, I did. Goodbye, Eunice. Alright, now you can change jobs to a black mage. Congratulations. I don't need that. I want the Thunder Robe, because I like casting Thunder. Go get the rod, and the shield, and the boots. We don't need the Sagacity, we need white magic. And Turbo MP. Oh, yeah, okay. Guess we'll just put another item here then. Get a magic ring. Alright, so then he's good, and who else was it? It was Chibo. Chibo's done with this now. Yeah, we'll go for him, Tamer. Because I need that for... I'm not telling you what I need it for, because that would be spoilers. It won't be that great of spoilers, but... still be spoilers. Somebody's being murdered.